My bow. Splendid. Warrior, you have my gratitude. And as I am noble, I am good to my word. Let me bestow my thanks.
Welcome. Come farewell. Again.
Thank you. That is my grove burning on the hill above. The sacred tree is still up there. She may be unharmed, but you'll have to get past the savage brutes to reach her.
Thank you.
The tree is unharmed? Can it be true? Maybe the gods have not abandoned us after all.
Your inventory is full. You can't hold anymore.
Greetings!
Your goods are safe with me.
What can I do for you?
Nothing satisfaction else? Guaranteed.
Thank you.
don't get many visitors. Greetings. How can I help you?
So long.
Travels.
Thank you.
You can't hold any more. You can't hold any more. You can't hold
any more.
You can't carry any more. You can't hold anymore.
You can't carry anymore.
You strike me as a bow and arrow sort. Come again! Greetings! Bye!
When the first satyrs attacked Delphi, my husband was quick to take sword against the beasts. He and a few others fought bravely, but were soon outnumbered. Stranger, I've seen him in my dreams. He told me he cannot cross the river Styx to Hades until his death is avenged. And he said his killer was part boar and part man. He said the beast hides underground, somewhere around Parnassus.
Blades, shields, potions, greaves, bows, helmets of all kinds. Oh, can I help you? By then.
So long.
Seeker, we thank you for your sacred offering. Enter and present yourself to the Great Oracle.
It is decided.
Welcome, Seeker. You have come for a prophecy. Since Leonidas sent you, and you are a worthy supplicant, I shall channel Apollo's prophecy if he wills it. Wait. Wait! I, the Oracle of Great Apollo, am having a vision. The Ancient Ones emerge and run in chaos's full eruption. An evil band in every land, delighting in destruction. What seems shapeless, formless, and faceless, their Great One is releasing. So to enslave both god and knave, their sorrows thus increasing. Who is man to stay the hand of those the gods can't better? And a hero yet takes the bet to break the evil's fetter. Three lights of hope to help you cope. One south in sand and wonder. One to the east, defeat the beast and tear their plan asunder. The final light will mark the fight. Where you must face your fear. A door ajar, you travel far. And yet you find it near. You, warrior, are not what you seem. You came here to discover the source of these monsters. Nearby in the foothills of Parnassus lie the Parnassus Caves. Travel through these caves and on the far side, you shall find your answer. I have given my prophecy. Now seek the cave in the Parnassus foothills, through which your destiny lies.